फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 57 एंड 96. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 57 कॉमा 96, दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नाउ यू शुड फोकस ऑन टू द फर्स्ट नंबर विच इज 57 हियर. In this number, last digit 7 not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. 5 plus 7, we get 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 5. A number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 ones 3. 5 minus 3, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 nines 27. The other number 96. To check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 9 plus 6. We get 15 and 15 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. First number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3, 2, 6. Now here we have 19. 19 is a prime number, so 19 ones 19. The other number 32, not divisible by 19, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the next number 32. Last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now here we have 16. 16 is 2 8 16. Now 8 is 2 4 8. Now 4 is 2 2's 4. Now we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 3 into 19 into 2. Into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1824 is our LCM.